Alrighty, here we are right outside Zero Gate. Let's go finish this. Can't wait to collect 700 more of those. Let's do it. The way home. All right, Nimona. Why is it dark and where are the Pokémon? Hey! It was Penny. I guess my name's Penny. Everyone knows me, Arvin. Hey, what's up, Seda? Man, the professor has played like no part in this. We've barely seen her. She was like the reason I picked Scarlet first. Alrighty. What is going on here? Let's go. Of course, I have no other option. How are y'all gonna go? Can we all fit on Caridon? Always. Oh no, he doesn't want to. How does that logic work? What about me? Hey, we're gliding. Yo, this place looks lit, dude. Hey, what's up there, Lauren? How you doing? Textures on those trees are not ideal, but I'll allow it. Man, it's so bright down here. Alrighty, back in the ball. She's off fighting Pokémon. Flu is getting passed around. My wife and I just had COVID. It's that time of year. Four locks on the exterior. Four research stations. Disable one of the locks. Alrighty. Sounds kind of video gamey. Well, Nimona, we are playing a video game. Laid off for 2 weeks right before the twins' birthday. Man, that's rough, dude. I'm sorry to hear that. Laid off for 2 weeks is in you like get to come back in 2 weeks, or you just don't get paid for 2 weeks. Interesting. Well, I hate to hear that. Hope everything turns out all right. All righty, here we are. I can't ride Karide on here. Fascinating. Oh. Oh, that music that just kicked in. Oh, gotcha. This is some like Akira ass music. Level 52, huh? Let's see it off guard with a quick ball. Nice. This game is a blast, Thurloren. I've been having so much fun. This music, dude. The first gameplay you've watched? Well, you're seeing pretty much the end of the game. I can't. Okay, there's dialogue happening, so I can't aim. I've been fine. Like, I've not really had any issues. There's been some performance hiccups. The frame rate's, like, not great sometimes. But it's been totally playable. Alright, I'm not getting that item. Oh, here we go. I was like, now what? I can't aim at you because of the dialogue happening. I hope so, man. Cause it's hella fun. I can't get over the like choir music in the background. It sounds so much like oh damn it. All right, let's try it without the back shot, see what happens. Nice. Yeah, there's Pokemon fucking everywhere in this game. Little shits are all over the place. This is my team right now. Scyther has false swipe. And a bug type move for coverage, Dragonite, and then Bramblegast, which is new, Espathra, which is new, Skeledirge is the fire starter, and then Palmot, which is new. Whoa, that's the new giraffe. Do you see me? Do you see me? I just ran into a giraffe rig. Do I have giraffe rig? I do, don't I? Yeah, I do. Alright, we're not gonna get a back shot on this Ferrigiraffe, so we're just gonna not catch it, I guess, because it just disappeared. Oh nope, it's behind this tree. Yep, Girafarig evolves into Ferrigiraffe. Nice. Having good luck with these quick balls. All right, get me out of here. Frostmoth? Tons of new mons in here. That's the Pokédex. There, Lauren. Whenever you register a new Pokemon, it does that. Did I go the wrong way? Oh, over this way. I see now. Yeah, it's really cool. Where the frick do I go? How do I get over there? Is that what I wanted? Come back. I can't ride Coridon. It's an EV backpack. I'm lost as hell, dude. Oh, I can. Oh, here we go. Did I come down? Did I come up? I think I came down. Yeah, Eevee in a harness would be pretty funny. I think this is the first. Yep. Yeah, okay. Going the right way. Radish Rations Research Station. Shreen. Oh, one of these things. The story was great there, Lauren. I mean, I'm still technically going through it, but yeah. The story was has been excellent. Can I just catch you? I can't just catch you. Okay. I have nothing that's very effective. Aqua Tail is super effective. Good job, Lycanroc. Proud of you. Yeah, I don't know why Nimona wanted to help me out here. But there was an item. All right, in we go, I guess. Wasn't there an item back here? Yeah. A nug. I don't know what that item was, because I just like glitched my way in through the door. Alrighty. Oh, it's a citrus berry. Let's heal up. Disable the first lock. All right, let's keep going. Always busy with work, hardly came home, cook for myself, clean for myself, the boss stiff, blah, blah, blah. Item by the tree. I don't know. I missed it. They respawn, so it's not a huge deal. And I'll be back to explore this. It's kind of hard to do a lot of exploring with this dialogue happening in the bottom. It's just crystal. Yeah, I mean, story stuff is happening. I'm honestly not even reading most of it. Alright, those things, Rockruff. Alright, this seems to be like a point of no return. Raichus and Girafarigs everywhere. Now, oh, that lighting. All right, research station number 2. Oh, that's the old Jigglypuff, the Paradox Jigglypuff. Can I catch it? Nope. Scream tail. I don't know what type you are. Psychic of some sort, I guess. Maybe not. The lighting is being weird in this area. Wish it would have let me catch that. I mean, I guess I'll get another chance at some point, but... That was a paradox Pokemon. Is that what they're actually called? I don't think they're regular Pokemon. They're obviously Pokemon. We're playing a Pokemon game. Here we go, explanation. Ancient Pokemon. A time machine. The cost was catastrophic. Oh, she's probably calling from the past. That's why she never came home. She couldn't. Calling it now. Push the book. Let's rock and roll. My parents, normal. PP up. My family is annoying. All right, there's some masquerades down here. Good to know. Bisharp, which I already have. Vents. Espeon. There's the next research station. All these sparkles keep making me think I'm seeing items on the ground, but they're just in the air. All right, research station 3. What are we gonna see next? It's a great tusk. What type is it that it's weak to flying? Fighting, I guess? The lighting whenever I select a move. The camera is kind of wonky going into these research stations. You're right. All right. Let's hear about where Caridon came from. Ancient form of Cyclozar. Two specimens of Caridon? Alrighty, one more. Whew, I kinda gotta pee. Really wish I could pause recordings. I wonder where the last one is. Wonder if it's in this big cave. Caridon can't fight. Oh, Dunsparces. Check for shinies. One of those things. Esperatha. Oh, there's the Jigglypuff. So now we know where it spawns. I gotta pee, so I don't want to drink more water, but my mouth gets dry, so I need to drink more water. That's fine. Totally fine. Bam, 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 bam. Let's go. Let's try it. I'm not gonna get a back shot on you, but nice. Oh, there's a Dunsparce. Oh, this ought to be fun. Okay, no, it's fine. I have a regular Dunsparce, don't I? Nice. I'm having such good luck with these Quick Balls. Two segment form. Yeah, I have Dunsparce. Cool. I don't have you though. All right, we got a back shot. Of course. Of course, dude. I'll come back for you. Or maybe I'll just try this one. No such luck. Sick. The dialogue kicked in as I threw my ball. And it was like, nah. Get fucked. Oh, a lot of these Jigglypuffs. Those are big, big Jigglypuffs. That one's floating. I haven't read any of this dialogue at the bottom. All right, last research station. Whoa, this one's really messed up. Oh, and the screen's off. Oh? What's happening? Hello, child, children, and children, children. Initiating. Oh, it's a computer. It's not even really her. Hello. Please. Some signal interference. Oh, Arvin knows. All right. Away we go. Oh, that one's stuck. Oh no. Excuse me, Nimona. What's this? Nothing, I just walk on it, okay. Right, apparently not that way. Bum, 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 bum. There's a three segment. No, that's a two segment to Dunsparce. Bum 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 bum. Has the music changed a little bit? Is that one shiny or is that the lighting? I think that's just the lighting. Yeah, it's just the lighting. No, the music hasn't changed. Ba-ba-ba-ba. Let's try another one of these. Fuck. I shouldn't have said anything about my good luck. This place fucking rules. Oh, there's somebody in the ground. A scream tail. Oh, there's the past Miss Magius. Let's try and get me one of those. Hey, what's up, Nobo? Fluttermane. Fuck. All right, I didn't want you anyways. I'll get you later. All right, Seda. Nice. I've found two as well. They weren't within 5 minutes of each other. They were pretty far apart. But I got a Carcoal and a Houndour. The Houndour was off stream. But I sent a screenshot to Discord. All right, the gate is open. Quickly be confronted with the dangerous Pokemon inside. They will likely make a break for freedom. This sounds like a problem. Alrighty. God, I gotta pee so bad. But I don't know how long this next part's gonna take. Let's put Skeledirge up front. Yeah, the shiny sounds and sparkles would be nice. Yeah, let's let him out, see what he does. Alright, I guess I'm gonna fight with Caridon and not whoever's in my party. Oh, another Caridon. Hey. Oh no. He's being mean. Oh, he looks so sad. Oh no. I hate how sad he looks. I was hardly... Bad vibes indeed. There we go. Alrighty. Come on, this is dragging on a little bit. Thank you. Let's rock and roll. Hopefully it's not a great tusk first. It's a great tusk first. I'm gonna go ahead and terastalize. Ooh, Nimona. Bad choice. All right. Please tell me that's it. I kind of just want to get on with the story. Oh, we're gonna fight with each of them. At least it heals me between each one. I should just use flamethrower. Bonnet. Fuck. Why would you do this? Good job. All right, and now the Miss Magius. Terastalize here. I lose my ghost stab. Or no, I'm not. I'm just gonna hit it. See what happens. I do like Fluttermane. I wonder what a shiny Fluttermane looks like. Alright, we killed it. Now Coridon's gonna like scare away the others probably. Got it. Oh man. Fierce. Ruined my whole childhood. Let's go. Hey, it's Seda. Damn, girl. Oh, this is a robot. Yep. Nice master ball. Far less tractable and far more aggressive. Called it. Artificial intelligence. Passed away. Oh. I figured she was in the past. Oh. All righty. Let's do it. Why is there a Pokeball in the center? Yeah, we don't want that. You got it. I gotta pee. Okay. I might honestly switch to OBS Studio just so that I can pause recordings. Cool. badass. How do I stop it? It? All right, I'm gonna have to fight Seda. Let's lead with Dragonite. Access denied. Oh my god, this is badass. And you're not. That's awesome. This is so cool. Be weak to water. Nope. Split. Hurricane? Get zagged on. There we go. I have an idea. Screamtail. Now, I don't remember what type Screamtail was, so I'm gonna check real quick. Fairy Psychic. So weak to Poison, Ghost, Steel. Bramblegast. Ooh. Shiny Screamtail is pretty sick. You went first. I do, Professor Seda. I do think that. Fuck! Do I have... Alright, I have some full restores left. Okay. My Skeledirge probably would have been better here. Oh, that was a high roll. Shit. Well, we're gonna Shadow Ball and see what happens. Ayy. Clutch. Fluttermane. Now it's time for Skeledirge. I like how all of hers are in Master Balls. That's badass. Well, fuck. I should have Terastalized. Damn it. Please kill. Shit. Even if I Terastalize, it'll kill me. And it outspeeds. Damn it. I should have Terastalized. What was I thinking? Should've used Psychic. Oh, this is super effective. This will probably one-shot me. Yep. Alright, let's see if Bramblegast outspeeds. If not, I may have to bring in, fuck. Wow, I took, like... That feels cheap. That feels very cheap. Brute Bonnet. Grass Dark. These are strong dudes. Sandy Shocks. I don't even know what you are. All right, it's an ancient Magneton. You're electric ground. So you're weak to water, grass. All right. Water, grass, ice, ground. We're max potioning Bramblegast. Probably gonna lose Scyther.
Okay.
All right. Power gem. What type is power gem? Power gem is rock, so I gotta hope that I go first. They're so fast. Who is Roaring Moon? Dragon Dark. You've got a booster energy. Protosynthesis. Boost the Pokemon's most proficient stat. Okay. You're Dragon Dark. Weak to Ice, Fighting, Dragon, and Fairy. All of my moves are 0.5. Okay. I'm gonna do Palmot. That way I can like basically sack the Dragonite to revive somebody if Palmot doesn't do the trick. Fuck. You've got to be kidding me, dude. Okay. Dragonite will not outspeed. What's my best bet against you? Technically fairy, but like my Esperatha. Let's see. You know Earthquake. So Palmot's not gonna do the trick. I don't know. You also are dark type. Let's try the Esperatha. You're gonna one-shot my Dragonite, I'm sure, but if not, I'll full heal the Espathra. Yep, fuck. Okay, so if it's got a dark type move, it'll one-shot me no matter what. So we just gotta hope that we go first. And one shot. Nope. We're dead. Holy cow. Weird. Where does it put me? In the lab. Okay, well, that's tough. I'm not gonna be able to beat this on this go around. We're gonna have to probably farm up a little bit and try again.